quiet now. Feels like I've suddenly gone deaf. Those old folks sure can get loud, huh?
I don't mind it. What happened to, grab life's gifts while you can?
Alan Wake. My name comes up, your books come up, you come up. I've read them. There are echoes of my life in there that makes me feel like someone's been watching me. What happened to Alan Wake? The unanswered mystery. Never expected to find you alive.
Ah, my head's killing me.
I think you like using people, Wake. Taking their lives and twisting them into your stories. And when someone gets hurt, it's kick-ass material for the next one. Shit! Spilled my coffee.
Take it you're not a fan then, Agent Casey.
This is not your playground, and I'm not your fucking creation.
It doesn't work that way. You can't make something out of nothing, even in the dark place where the rules hardly apply. It's very complicated to make fiction come true. I saw visions of what's happening, what will happen. Dreams. I tried to use them in my writing. I understand how dangerous it is now. Even with a paralyzing amount of planning. I think I stopped writing. I think I gave up. But there's a manuscript. Maybe I forgot not to write. The dark place makes you forget. Just want to fix this. Find a version of the story that fixes everything.
Shut up! Get down! FBI!
We want the writer!
No one else needs to get hurt!
Fuck off!
Doing. Scratch! It's close!
Stay down!
Wait! I need a gun!
No chance!
FBI!
I had escaped the dark place. So had the dark presence. Scratch. He was here, in Bright Falls. I could feel him as a growing pressure in my head, stronger by the minute. Why didn't he kill me with the rest? What did he want? I gotta get out of here. I needed to find Casey. We were on the same side in this fight. Strength in numbers. I need to protect myself. A gun and a flashlight. How nostalgic. That's Casey. He was still alive. That's Casey. He was still alive.
Seven. These were the cultists the FBI were after. Were they letting themselves be taken? Or did the Dark Presence not discriminate? That's Casey. He was still alive. Darkness at bay. Safety. These were the cultists the FBI were after. Were they letting themselves be taken? Or did the Dark Presence not discriminate? My head was unbearable. The scratch was getting closer, stronger than ever. Pressure eased off. Scratch was further away. I could think again. Casey?
Casey? Where are you?
What?
coming!
Fuck.
Casey!
Federal Bureau of Control. We'll take it from here.
Out cold.
Wait. This is my case.
This is no longer an FBI investigation. The case has been transferred to us.
Elmo Koskela.
What? This is bullshit.
Noted. We're moving the evidence and paperwork from your field office to our base of operation at the sheriff's station. Any other pieces of evidence with you? Anything relevant?
The clicker. I can't trust them with it. Nothing comes to mind.
Okay. Then your work here is done. Hey. You did well.
Wait. My partner, Agent Casey's MIA.
We'll look for
him. He's my partner, dammit!
Agent?
I should be...
Go home.
Careful, moving quick. They think he's a para-utilitarian.
No. Fuck this. I was so close to getting the clicker to wake. I'm not done here. Not until I find Casey. Not until my family is safe from this horror story. I drifted far.